This is a review of Why Government is a Problem by Milton Friedman. This is a small essay that is about 30 pages long. I actually accidentally bought this for a couple of dollars, and it's a pretty good read. This will be a short review. I do recommend you read Capitalism is Freedom, which I'll review later on. It's really bureaucracy versus the people, the individuals. Here's a quote. Abraham Lincoln talked about a government of the people, by the people, for the people. What we now have is a government of the people by the bureaucrats, including the legislators who have become bureaucrats for the bureaucrats. And with all these laws, everything becomes nitpicky, where there are going to be people that game the system. The law of nature is being tweaked. And this essay came out about in 1993. Its concerns being family values, where the government intervenes. And is this the cause of many single-parent families? Is that a big government? Where they'll help you control rent, help you out with housing? Because the actual cost of these homes, say I live in California, it's about a fourth of the cost. If the home costs $500,000, it's really only $125,000. Even with the land, it depends on the price of land, but with the supplies and the labor to build it. In other words, it's inflated, especially with tax credits to prop up these prices, as well as the permits and requirements to enforce these laws. Laws create jobs, but they also destroy freedom. And interesting that I learned from this is non-taxable healthcare started with World War II, where they wanted to encourage hiring. The government helped out with healthcare, and so it became more of an entitlement after the fact, years later, that people became accustomed to this. And this can steamroll and snowball to build entitlements. Where this is kind of the real point of this is hard work is not really appreciated. The people with merit are not going to rise or rise as fast as they can under a big government system. And something that Milton Friedman saw was the whole taxi industry, which Uber and Lyft and the rideshare economy has completely destroyed, where taxis and the medallions, where there are only a certain amount of medallions distributed, to keep the taxi industry controlled, they limit it to number to inflate the prices. Now Uber and Lyft, the price is what the price is. There's no control, no government corruption to intervene. And the fact that Milton Friedman pointed that out is there's been a good disruption in that market, really towards freedom. Here's the last quote. The great virtue of a free market system is that it does not care what color people are. It does not care what their religion is. It only cares whether they can produce something you want to buy. It's the most effective system we have discovered to enable people who hate one another to deal with one another and help one another. So hate does not really matter. And it's just a simple essay. I do not recommend buying this. However, if you accidentally buy it like me, just go ahead and read it. It's pretty good. And the main point is socialism versus capitalism, where which one works? Which one do we want? Do you think capitalism is freedom?